So, today we are dead lucky. Should I tell you why? Well, Alicia's gonna tell you.
We're making frozen banana popsicles with chocolate on it.
Die for. Something healthy, but with a hint of not healthy, if you know what I mean. Because this morning we made strawberry ice lollies, which I need to check to make sure they're, see if they're done yet. Because it's, now it's 10 to 4. So we're going to make some banana popsicles. Frozen banana popsicles. Alicia's been wanting to make them for a long time. So
what we got is bananas. Chocolate Nutella thing, yeah.
We'll tell you ingredients now. So if you want to make it, I'd get a pen and pencil right now. Okay, you should have got them by now. If you haven't, just pause the video. And Alicia, you're going to tell them what you need because I don't know what they are.
What you need is your hands to chop the banana in half. Okay, then you need, do you know like Twisters have them sticks, yeah? You need some of them. Then when you've chopped it in half, you need to peel the banana. Yeah. Then you put the
stick
into the banana. Then
how'd you do it?
Like that.
Like that, yeah.
Yeah, it looks weird. Then you get two different ingredients. One has to be liquid kind of.
And we've chosen Nutella.
And then we're gonna try and melt it, aren't we?
Yeah, that's dead easy to melt. Yeah. Melt Nutella.
Well, yeah. We're gonna try and persuade Mountain. So yeah. Then as well, you need another one, which will be sprinkles or something.
We've chosen a mix of like hundreds and thousands and shit.
Hundreds and thousands.
In the cupboard. I'll show you later.
Oh, I thought you said millions. I was like, what the hell? We don't have any.
But you could use any liquid, no, like.
I just need to think. You need a plate and you need a freezer. You need to freeze it up to 30 minutes, so half an hour, right after you finished it all. So you need to freeze it for half an hour.
Is that it?
Yeah, I think.
You can choose any liquid, like
yogurt, peanut butter,
jam?
Jam, yeah. Any kind of stuff like that. But make sure it's not liquidy like this and
water.
It'll just fall straight off.
Like melty liquid sort of thing.
Yeah. Like yogurt thick.
Could you put like, what sort of like sprinkle thingies? Could you put like raisins and stuff like that?
You can put anything you want. You can put chocolate little things or whatever you want.
Could you put raisins or
dried
fruit or something?
You can put coconut sprinkles, which I personally don't like because I don't like coconuts. So yeah.
So let's go start.
Yeah.
First of all, what we didn't show before was washing our hands. So I'll go to the bathroom to wash my hands because it's upstairs, so why not? My hair is a mess. Oh. I'm just gonna brush my hair quickly, dead quick. The brush I found. Because. Ow. My hair is a mess. Oh. You can wash your hands out if you want. Yeah, I am here. Fine, you're only washing your hands. Aren't you?
Yeah.
I don't like this hairbrush. Ow. Or maybe just because my hair is just too knotty.
have long hair like me, you have to put your hair up so none of your hair grows in your banana.
It's just pulling out hair from a frozen banana piece is
which
just going to
be
like,
soap.
Love.
Did you see it?
Do you like cooking?
It's okay, yeah.
Good, good. I would pick up the sink, but I obviously can't.
I can.
Don't drop it.
I did it!
Dry me hands.
Right, you need these, not that one. Need two.
A banana. You're only making two?
I think so. Yeah.
How many does one banana make?
Two.
Should we make four? Okay, so
that's
the
one.
Shall we make? No, it's one box. We're only making two, so we've got one banana, chop it in half. A breadboard.
Sharp knife.
Get the purple one. Sharper. Sharper knife, so I think I'll chop it in half. It's sharp.
I will try. If you guys will need an adult.
There.
Wait. There. There. Our banana is done. Well, we've chopped our banana in half. Now we need to peel the banana.
Do we need the skin?
Yeah.
What did you just say?
Now you get your stick and shove it in like so. So it's like that. We need the chocolate now. So just leave it on there whilst you get all the ingredients sorted.
As well.
Keep an eye on it.
Okay.
Okay, I'll do that.
We've got Nutella.
Because we love
a spoon.
Big spoon.
Smell it. Smell it.
I smell it. That's something to die for.
2 spoons, yeah?
Yeah.
One.
We're not going to use the whole thing surface. We're going to use a microwave because it's quicker. For how long should we do it?
Maybe I just keep an eye on it. About 30 seconds, so.
Then what should I do?
Talk.
Yeah, the big one's mine.
Chop it so they're both the same thing, you know, Bobby. This is very messy.
Right, you're doing that, are you? Right, I'll get the ingredients. I'll just put this Nutella away. You can use any kind of thing. And for our spooky things, we're going to use these. It has loads of different. Look,
one, two, three.
Has all them in, and then it has using that. And just that one. Yeah. I'll just put this in the bin.
No, where should this go?
One. Two.
But yeah, for next week's video, we're going to do loads of questions.
And chop it so the bananas are both the same size. Chop a little bit off, one, only a little bit, and then put it. And then, like, put it on the other one, but be very careful about mine. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's about 9, 10.
Yeah, they're around about the same. This is still mine now. Right. You're going to have to ask us loads of questions for next week because we're going to... Anything you want to know about us. And just write, say it down and subscribe.
Don't pass it, please.
Write it down on the subscribe thing down below. This one? Yeah, write it down below, and if you want to know anything, we will consider it in next week's video. If we know the answer to it. Obviously we might, but yeah. So yeah. I've got a plate, Merry Christmas, even though it's in the middle of July, so.
Do we have any other plastic plates?
Is that runny enough to go in this one?
It's not very runny, but it's going like bitty.
Okay, we'll put this mix of sprinkles.
It's really hot.
Gonna do a mix of sprinkles.
Why don't you shoot this anyway?
No, because you have to do it a certain way.
Okay. Don't be scared of them.
Should we just finish it? I don't think you want one with a plastic, so So because you don't want a chunk of like
videos, you want a mixture.
Okay, you ready? This is very hot.
You're down.
No,
no, we're not putting it in.
Oh.
You have to put it on. Right.
I'm confused.
Like, spread it all along. Come on. It's not that good.
You just use a knife. You don't put your spoon back in there when the chicken. It's not running enough anymore. What do you do now?
After you've put all your liquid thing on, you don't know why I do.
Take your fingers after, Alicia. What do you do?
You get the sprinkles and sprinkle it on. You don't do that.
Why not?
Because your teeth
are
under.
Yeah, mine's kind of failed.
You're not the only one. Now put it on
then you can lick the bowls. My favourite part.
Then make sure you tidy up.
I'll wash it.
Washing comes first. Wait, before we do the washing up, do you want to get those bowls off? Let's see if we can help you. That's what our ice lolly balls should look like.
Delicious. I made it.
What?
I made it.
Yeah. Then you can attempt to eat them.
Make sure after you've done the lollipop thing, if you do it, you always tidy up, because your mum, your dad, your parents, whoever looks after you will be devastated if you do.
In a minute. Okay, it's 4:15 now. 4:15. So we'll get back to you once half an hour's been. So we'll get back to you at 4:45. Yeah, no. We'll get back to you at 4:45 to show you the results. If it's not this video, then it'll be definitely next video. Unless we've eaten them. Mum said we'd have it. Just came out.
Yeah, that's what happened to my last time. What I do is I stab it. Then after you've stabbed it at least 5 or 6 million times,
unless we pause it.
Which we are going to
do. Is your room done? Mm-hmm. Or did you give your room a tour? You need to wipe your mouth.
on your freckle. Our next week's video
we're turning a healthy snack into slightly better made. Put a bit more. It looks compared to me.
Next video we're going to do our room tours, because
yesterday...
Next part of the video, we're going to do my room tour and Jane's room tour.
Maybe not my room tour, because my room is still a mess.
Okay, my room tour though. Because yesterday, our father and his dad moved our room around.
Thanks to my amazing
artwork
of a room design.
Can't have fun without making a mess.
It's all over the cooker. My perfect cleaning skills, mate. That's my cleaning skills for you.
Yeah.
Not very good. I don't think we melt the chocolate enough because it starts going solid halfway through. It's like, no. So, room tour.
Got that.
Come on, let's go. Lead the way.
When you walk in, you see
a mess.
My desk. You see my desk and a
mess.
No, you see my bedside table, and then you see my bed. What's on my bedside table is my lamp, which is amazing. Look at it. Amazing. Yeah, it's done. Let's turn it off. And from near my lamp, I've got my teddy that I got from my dad on Father's Day, and it said best child. daughter, and on Jade it said best granddaughter. I'm like, so funny. Then I have my gobstopper near it, which is tiny.
Which is still not finished. And I got that like 7 days ago.
I take very little time. Then it looks like a mug from the outside.
It's my old box.
But it has my A for Alicia. I haven't looked at this for ages. And it has little go-go's. Do you remember the go-go's? They're so cute. Go-go's! So cute. A massive collection. Okay, I want that out. I don't.
Sorry.
I'm going to hang it up in line somewhere. So yeah, I need to set that back out. Then,
some headphones.
My Wandy headphones that I got for my birthday. I got this kind of little bulb. This is like half an egg with a little snakey thing in the middle. That I got it for my birthday. Well, it was in a party bag for my birthday. Cause I get the party bag. Jade doesn't. She doesn't have party bags. I do. I got this Loom Band bracelet. I love Loom Bands, they're so cool, but I don't know why my coat's called Loom Band. They're so cool. So yeah, I got this, and it has a little key ring, which is a sign of peace. You should always bring peace into my room, because I do not like rough. What's the word I'm looking for?
I don't know.
Loud stuff. And here I have my iPad that's charging at the moment. I have my bottle of juice, bottle of water that I drink at night sometimes. And I have my clock, and it is now 4:51. And under my bottle, it has a picture of a flower. Amazing! Let's move on.
To where?
To my bed. On one side and Hannah Montana on the other side.
My old bed cover.
I don't like them. I don't like the way my house has gone now. They're weird. My lucky teddy. This is my mum's, but she gave it to me. This is my heart. And then this is what I got in a fair. And I have my pajamas, my pillow, and my reindeer. My reindeer is very lucky, shall I tell you why? Because it smells of white chocolate. My favourite. Smell it. On his nose. I used to smell all over, but...
I have one that smells of just normal chocolate.
Yours smells of dark chocolate. Mine's white because it's white chocolate. So yeah, let's... move on to my thing behind that. And your voice went then.
Didn't. Can't do him.
Can you do the pleasures of holding it back here? I was laughing about fell back on the back of my bed. Right. Over here. I have my two. I have my PlayStation, which can play CDs, DVDs, and PlayStation 2. I have my brush, my controller, my tub of bubbles, and has a bed in there. So yeah. I have two CDs, which is One Direction and Pop Party 11, which I got for my birthday. I have this from when I was little in my primary school. Then I have a mirror here, which you I'll take off.
Oh god, what is
it? Okay, so then I have a pull-out chair, which goes like this. I can sit down, look in the mirror, do anything, do my hair, do my makeup if I wear makeup for that day, which I probably won't. Then I just fold it back up to protect the TV. And I have this thing on the floor. It's a door stopper. So say if it went straight back, it'll knock that, and then when it comes back, it'll fall on the floor and make a big bang. So that goes there to stop the big bang happening. And I have my bag there. Then my wardrobe. I have all my stuff inside my wardrobe, and I have this lovely, what's it called again? Heart, which I found. Then, on top of my wardrobe, I have all my teddies. When I was little. Yeah. I have a mirror. And a mirror, which I can't reach yet. Yeah, the mirror. Then, here, I've got my little desk. The top one's full of random stuff, which is very random.
Like?
Rubbish. This, which we got in a fair. It's not meant to be bent, but anyway. Don't show any other ones, because they're embarrassing. That's not embarrassing. That's perfume. It's meant to be my perfume collection, which I'll move on to in a second.
Tinsel!
From Christmas.
And here. I hate that drawer because it's so hard to close. Then in the middle one, I have all my clothes and everything. In the bottom one, I have magazines. Another one which is supposed to be up here. Monster High Zone from Isabel. Necklaces, baubles. Another Monster High Zone. Tissue.
A random shoe.
Tissue if I get ill or something. I don't have to walk out there to go. Then, on top of the desk, I have these two bracelets, which I got from my best friend, which we sometimes fall out, which is very strange. And one of them says, Fern Poach. And this one says, Best Friend. And then I have this.
Poach.
Poach.
Very understandable. I have my little pot, and this has some like hair clips, random bubbles. So yeah, it's in there. Then I have pens, paper clips, pens.
This video is going to be a long one, like I said.
A little ring full of lube bands. Then here I have body lotion, and the flavour is mango. And it smells even better. It smells nice. Oh yeah, you can't smell that all the if you were here, if you could smell it then. I wish everyone had a scented, like, whatever you can smell in this place, you can smell in theirs. It's so, like, it goes through the camera, through the screen kind of thing. Then I have another one, another body lotion that smells of strawberries. Which I think I'm allergic to. I think I'm allergic to strawberries.
Yeah, but eating strawberry ice lollies.
I know. I sometimes come up with a rash. Then I have this, which is a baby brush, but I dust it. I dust random times. And I have three little teddies, which is very cute. And up here, I have my library trophy thing. Not a trophy. Oh, can you run downstairs for a second? No. And get my trophy because I forgot to bring it up here.
You run back.
I'll pause it. Oh yeah. I got this medal from reading in the creepy house. That's the theme. Just saying. Then I have my PlayStation 2 games. Then I have this from...
I've put everything in alphabetical order because I've got a very boring life.
How many years with it? I'm 11 now, so I got that last year. My 10th birthday was amazing, except by the time when I was standing on this and I fell off. Do you remember when I was standing on it and then I went like that? Do you remember? Or was it my 11th? Probably my 11th. And then I have all my DVDs here.
Which I as well put in alphabetical order.
Then we're moving on to this section in my room. It's big. Isn't on time for the time. You probably can't see stuff clearly. So I have my DS games, which my DS is over there for some random reason.
That I haven't put into alphabetical order.
Then I have my brush and mirror. Also pushes in and pushes out. It's amazing. And it closes, so I'm gonna have that in my school bag.
It pushes in and pushes out, does it, Alicia?
You're just sick-minded. Then that hurt. I should just stop there. Right here I have all my perfume and my nail varnish. I have more nail varnish, but I just can't bother putting it out. I have to have everything somewhere. I always have a place.
I'm not organised.
I'm an organised person. Then here I have my makeup in this tub. And over here, which looks like there's weird little baby stuff, but it's actually a feather.
So you got a massive thing just for a feather?
Yeah, for if I collect any cool feathers. That. I think that's a very rare feather. Then over here I have CDs. Like One Direction, Bert, Rihanna, Shout Call, Wanted, Justin Bieber, Girls Aloud, JLS, The Pussycat Dolls, Hannah Montana, Miley Cyrus. And I have my DS over there with a spare pen. Then moving up, I have this, what I made ages ago. I think, when did I make it? Ages ago.
When you're about 5. And
my little pony, getting bony. I have to say that.
Then give us some love. Go on.
No, yeah. Thanks to the minor part.
My little pony.
My little pony. And I have this little cat, which isn't meant to have that Hello Kitty thing on. And my sister has a rabbit, don't you?
I don't know.
Yeah, I told mum to give it to you.
Oh, so. Yeah, it's in my room now.
Yeah. I just...
By the way, you've got more CDs over there.
I know, I said it before.
Did you?
Yeah. In the start of it, maybe. So, yeah, I just couldn't find anywhere to put that Hello Kitty thing. So, yeah.
The bin?
I just put it down. No, it looks cool. Then I have spare ear... things for my
earphones.
Yeah, things. Then this is the best part of my room. My trophy. It's for effort.
Wait, pass it here. It says Effort Award Alicia Curtis.
And that is how you spell my name, people.
Or just like that.
If you're just wondering, I'm in year 7 now. Because I've just finished primary school.
But she's scared. I don't know why.
I'm nervous.
She's scared. I think I scared her too much.
No, talking about school. I got taught. For reading my books at my... They're from the library.
This is a very...
I need Farlan.
What?
I have Jocelyn Wilson, Lily Alone, and then I have my diary. And then I have my little pen. It's gone out in light, but whenever you press down, this used to glow up.
God, your room's so organised compared to mine.
Then, over here, I have loads of hairbands. Hairbands. And then underneath there, I have loads of junk jewellery, all rubbish jewellery.
The first person to comment will get this if I know where you are.
If you live in the UK, you might be able to have a chance of getting it.
If you want this...
Say you want the jerk necklace. The name of it now.
Okay.
Then, over here, I have a penguin. Is it a penguin?
I don't know.
It's a penguin in my eye. I have a little penguin. Full of loom bands.
At least your ice cream's melting. Here.
Don't leave it! I like it melted! Because if it's rock hard, then it's hard.
It's gone like slush.
Then in here I have my wonderful earrings.
I finished mine.
Then above here I have my favourite my favourite singers. One Direction! I need some music of One Direction.
Send us a present.
Get my shoe off!
Sorry.
But do you mean send us a present?
Send her a One Direction present if you have one that you don't want. She'll happily come and collect it.
Either say, if you have Facebook and you want to give me a present, type in Alicia Curtis or Jane Curtis in the search box. We're not on the same thing. We're just on Alicia Curtis, it's me, and Jane Curtis for her. If you want to give me a One Direction present that you don't want. But don't go out there. Don't go to shops buying stuff for me. Even though I'm beautiful in every way. I think that's my room tour over. Oh no! I haven't finished. I have...
Put off my stomach.
I have a picture above my TV of me and my sister. That's my sister and that's me. When we were little in a little go-kart thing.
In my car.
Yeah, she can drive.
Yeah. That was cool.
That was funny. Oh, have you farted?
No, it wasn't me. Was it you? Maybe it's your shoes, wasn't it? I kind of ruined your room.
It's fine. Jade, I'm moving on to that subject now. You're wedding the place where I'm going now.
There you go.
We're going over here, okay? This is my wig kind of thing, which isn't real!
Ow!
I have a little Barbie trophy, which is weird. Then I have a picture of my little doggy when she was a puppy, which is so cute. I have to show y'all. It's Luna! She's a
laugh. Rolled off the bed because I felt awkward.
Then in here, I have a little house. I have a little house, which is amazing. And then when you open it, you have peas.